A major Canadian bank is predicting an economic downturn over the next year. RBC economists say unemployment could climb to 6.6% by early 2024, while consumer insolvencies are projected to increase almost 30% in the next 3 years. The bank says debt is climbing and the economy will continue to soften amid heightened interest rates.